What's up YouTube? This is Toxic Fox here and welcome to another video. Today we are going to be making slime. Yep. I made this at school today and let's say that my cheese didn't put glue in it. We just put like something that it's kind of like gluey, but it's really, really thick and everything. So all I did was just like just put water in it and glue. But I won't be showing you how to make it because I have to buy everything. So I'm not gonna be buying you. I'm not gonna be buying anything. The other one is, I'm just going to be reading out the instructions and word will pop out here on the screen. Like saying what the ingredients are. And yeah, let's get on with it. I'm probably going to be playing with the slime while doing this. Oh, it's a good sight. I put like 2 drops of red and then 2 drops of yellow. I want a green, but meh. Color of the sun. Okay, I got my paper here. The one I did at school. Okay. Number one. Measure out 30 mils of PVA glue, with that glue, and put it in a disposable cup, like this one. Number two, add a 2 drops of food dye in the PVA glue, 1 or 2 drops. If you want to put a, if you want to mix all the color together, about 1 or 2 drops. If you want to have 2 colors in it, still saying 1 to 2 drops. If you want to have 3, same. You can put any kind of colors, just make sure it doesn't like go black. What? Oh, I shouldn't make black, but meh. Number 3. Measure out 7 mils of borax. I think that's how you say it, but it will pop on the screen anyway. Solution into a magic cylinder, or if you don't have those, the magic cup. And number 4, pour the borax solution into the cup, just like this one, like this disposable cup, with the PVA glue. And stir thoroughly. And then number 5. Why the slime gently under a slow running tap? So don't put too much because it will like start to like run a lot and it won't be very good. And yeah. And then if it starts running really far like water, that means you put too much, but it's okay if you put too much, just add like more like glue or something like that. And then, yeah. We can, if you want to test the slime, this is like number 6 on my step, but yeah. But if you want to test out your slime, and see if it actually is slime, can it be rolled into the ball? Like, just roll it into a ball. I had to take this out and I'm going to put it over here. Yeah, put it over here. Okay. Okay, you know what? I'm going to only grab a little bit because if I grab too much, it will like, yeah. Okay, now. Now I gotta make sure I don't make a mess like I did last time. Okay. It it will probably like start running down when you make a ball. Yeah, I made a ball. Oh my god, that's so slimy. Okay, now I need to go and put it back in this, and top. Can it be scratched? Yes, it can. So make sure you check that. Does it float and take up the shape of the cylinder? Well, container, not cylinder, in the cup. Like, does it take up some of the like? Oh, gee, it's going everywhere. What happened when it dropped? Just give me a second. I'm gonna show you in a minute if I can. Don't make a big mess. Now. What happened when it dropped? That happened. And now I'm gonna take all the slime off the pedal off stick so it doesn't get stuck to anything. If you guys doesn't understand me, I will be like typing up the word onto the screen to make it easier for you guys so you don't have to like be like what? Okay. And yeah. I only learned this just today. I was trying to make some blind for ages now. And I'm gonna try to put a bag back on and it sticks to my hand. And yeah, and my whole class actually did it, so, yeah. Some of them, if you see mine, it wasn't like really like that before at school. It was more like, a jelly kind of thing, and I knew that that's not what it's supposed to look like. It's supposed to look like this, as you're seeing right now. It's supposed to look like that. And the one like that my whole class made was like fucking jelly. And so, okay, we are back. Somehow my recording stopped. I had a bit of time frame at the start. As I was saying before that happened, I put a bit of water in there because it wouldn't run a bit, if I do this, it didn't actually run, it just snapped, and I'm just like, oh, well, that's not supposed to happen, so I put a bit of water in and I kind of messed up, but then I figured if I put glue in there, it will, make better. Yeah. Just make sure you don't put way too much glue. PVA glue. Because if you put way too much it will be a bit way too sticky. Like I did with mine. I did mine when it was too sticky. But when you put in the PVA, glue in a measuring cup, and you mark 30 milliliter, the 7 milliliter is some mils. I accidentally said that wrong. It's 7 milliliter and the 30 is milliliter, so yeah. Forget what I said when I said milliliter. Just put that into milliliter because I accidentally messed up on there. When you put in the PVA glue in the 30 milliliter, make sure you put a bit, and kind of a bit of water, so it doesn't stick into the, like, measuring cup, because, yeah, it's because, yeah. The food coloring is, it's an option for you guys. You can pick any kind of color. You can make, if you want to, you can decorate the slime. You can put like a little balls in there. Not that kind of balls. I know how you guys are, I think. and then, it's kind of like the one you've seen some of the videos. What? I don't know why, but my teacher, she didn't put, PVA glue, in it. She put, like, something like, it said on the thing, like, the label, it said, like, something alcohol, but, yeah. You can smell a bit of it, but don't put that in there, because that'll make it, make it look jelly. This is the end of this video, guys. If you like it, please hit that like button and make it hit the damn ground, because, yeah. And subscribe if you're new to my channel, and I really hope that this discussion actually helps you and make the slime. Yeah. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!